Here's an example of a foil embossed business card. That means that some design element features both a foil stamp as well as a registered emboss. And if you're using a single ply paper like this one, you're going to see the emboss as a inverted deboss on the back side of your business card. If you do not want that feature, you must choose one of our thicker paper stocks that is a duplex or two-layered paper stock to avoid showing your emboss on the back side as a deboss.